Happy Columbus Day! Buon mese della lingua e cultura italiana! Happy Columbus Day to all the lights of New York, to tutte le luci di New York, to all the Italian Americans. Le luci di New York are the Italian Americans. Una nuova canzone scritta apposta da Stefano Spazzi di Ancona. Una bellissima canzone dedicata a tutti gli italiani d'America. We actually had send a professional photographer, Scott Lauren Fiddler, to photograph the skyline of New York City. So every light of New York City is an Italian America. And all of you are representing each and every one of us with everything you do and everything you say. And the first person who participated in our project is Dr. Ferdinando Visca. And we want to say thank you because his video promoting the Italian American, the positive image of Italian America, got over 5,000 views. We are so very happy. We've received message from so many people, so many Italian Americans, even our controller di Napoli, Tom di Napoli, has also participated in Le Luci di New York. We have so many people, songwriters. We have Diana Marti, Tony Lobianco, we have Dottor Nestico, we have so many wonderful people. And if you want to participate, just send a message to AIE Hofstra University. If you want to participate, if you want to participate, just send an email to Josephine Maietta, president of the Association of Italian American Educators. And on behalf of my entire board, Elisabetta Calello, Carla Mastropiero, Dottor Vincenzo Milione, Mirko Notarangelo, Vincent Traina, Stanislao Pugliese, Carol Dorvia, Joseph Tafuro, we all want to say thank you for participating in this amazing project. So happy Columbus Day! Ragazzi, auguri, dobbiamo stare forte, dobbiamo mantenere viva la nostra immagine positiva, perché siamo forti, siamo uniti, siamo gli italo-americani, siamo le luci di New York. Love you guys, ciao ciao, happy Columbus Day and felice mese della lingua e cultura italiana da Josephine Maietta. Thank you, grazie mille, un bacio grande.
Qui vicino ogni volta penserò che adesso è la mia via, un cuore nuovo, New York, sei mia.